today you have launched your own signature collection. How involved were you in the process?
As I mentioned before, I was very involved. Took out time when we were playing the Champions Trophy in England to go to the office, meet with the team. They were pretty excited to have me there as well. And I think we spent about close to 3 hours there.
Wow.
Going through all the materials of caps and designs and, you know, different styles of caps they had with, you know, different combinations. As you saw, there was camo as well in there,
right.
Mixed with something else, and there was mesh at the back, trucker hats, and everything. I mean, I went through a whole lot of caps, and the best thing was that it was all displayed out there for me to have a look.
Right.
So I saw exactly what it's going to look like when it's done and dusted, and that helps you immensely. You know, it's just not talk in the air that they're talking about something, but it's actually physically there for you to see.
Yeah, exactly.
And just to be able to design my own cap sitting there was pretty cool, because I've never done that. I've only bought caps wherever I've gone. And then here's a team that comes to me and says, okay, design your own. So I was pretty excited, very, very happy about it. And I walked out very, very satisfied.
Amazing. Well, my last question for you is, you're the first Indian to have a signature line from New Era. How does that feel? Just to summarize this, how does that feel?
Amazing. As I mentioned, when I stepped onto the stage, it's a very special day for me, and that's why I wanted to thank everyone for being here. It's not often that these kind of collaborations happen. You can tell when the number one cap headwear brand in the world collaborates with you for the first time in your country. It's obviously a thing of privilege,
right,
and a huge honor for me.
Absolutely.
And I want to thank them for the opportunity that they think that this collaboration will work. And we'll move forward together and, you know, create the new era sensation in India as well.
Fantastic.
Thank you, both of you. Thank you so much. Please, let's have a round of applause for them.
Thank you.
Virat has a surprise that he wants to talk about.
So I have someone very special here who's going to be doing something special for you all tonight. He's been a good friend of mine. We've played a lot together as well. And he's someone who is quite fun-loving, and you know, he's someone that you all have seen quite a bit, and you might have seen me in his music videos here and there as well. A friend, a fellow cricketer, someone who's excited people all over the world and entertained them. I want to call upon Dwayne Bravo.
Woo!
He's going to be performing his new song for us, and he's been kind enough to wear my cap doing it. So I hope you guys enjoy it. I wish them all the best. Cheers.
All right. Thank you so much.